That is completely ludicrous. How the hell does she not qualify?
Well, according to Eileen's x-ray, her osteoarthritis hasn't deteriorated significantly since her last review.
She can hardly walk. She's in constant pain.
I understand that. I'm sorry for raising
She has to sit down when she cooks. She can barely stand up in the shower.
I know this is far from ideal, and if I were making the decision, things would be different.
Don't get wound up. I'll just have to manage.
No, you won't. Going private isn't an option. You need to pull some strings here because I won't sit by and watch her suffer.
I'm sure with some calcium supplements, analgesics, some anti-inflammatories, we can make Eileen as comfortable as possible until such
time. Don't pull that lame crap with me.
Look, I'm sorry we didn't achieve the outcome you were looking for. But in this instance, I'm bound by hospital policy. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have another appointment.
You've never had to fight for anything, have you? You've had everything handed to you on a silver platter.
You're from the IV?
Yeah. How is he?
He's making steady progress. I'll see if he's up to a visit. Kieran, someone to see you.
Okay, thanks.
How are you?
Been better.
The police wanted to know how it happened. I told them you slipped. I called an ambulance straight away.
Sorry, don't know you.
It's Jane.
Jane who? I'm having some trouble remembering things. Well, just about everything, actually.
I work for you at the IV.
All right, you've been there a while. Sorry, it's just the whole year's pretty much blank.
You really don't remember me? At all?
No, sorry.
But surely you must remember our relationship.
What?
Oh, Kieran. Well, we were making so many plans together.
Plans?
Selling the bar, moving to Thailand. Oh, my poor darling. We're in love. Madly in love.
It'll get.
Let it go. I told you, I'll manage.
Rubbish. You'll be confined to your bed before they'll touch you. If you fell and broke your hip, they'd whip you into the air in 2 minutes flat.
That's wrong. For a start.
Not that Dr. Trust Fund would understand. In his world, people don't have to wait. They have the money to go private.
You're right. He could have tried a lot harder.
You know what? We're going to go back there and we're getting a second opinion. And if that doesn't work, we'll keep on getting opinions until you get your op.
Sounds like a lot of fuss to me.
Squeaky wheel gets the oil. Chuck your tea.
Can't believe you're still worrying about the guy.
Of course I am. He's a human being, no matter what you think.
Oh, here we go. Erase the past, reboot the relationship.
Don't put words in my mouth.
Just stay away. It's bad enough Nicole nursing him after what his brother did. Don't you come over or Florence Nightingale too.
If you could see the state that he is in.
I have.
You've been?
Yes. Lying there all poor me, pretending he's wound the clock back and everything's all nice again.
He's not pretending, Hunter. He had a head injury.
No, Ben had a head injury. Ben, who spent all his life trying to help people. Not dealing drugs, running hookers, ruining my sister's life.
How dare you dig that up again?
And how dare you let him suck you in again?
Right, that's it. I am not listening to this anymore.
Don't you go running back to him.
Right now, Kieran needs my support, and I'm going to give it to him.
Whatever.
You know, you're the one training to be a doctor. You should be ashamed of yourself.
Not too painful, I hope.
Sorry?
Hanging out with Mum. Although I'm grateful, because a buffer usually helps.
Oh, no, I'm buffing away quite happily.
Good, because I'm going to bring up the subject of rehab again, and I'd really appreciate some backup.
Well, I can try, I guess. Now, we ordered dessert for you.
That was very kind. So, what do you think? Their success rates are pretty impressive. Do we really have to do this now?
Oh, I've heard brilliant things about Marlowe Bridge.
Which I'm sure can wait till tomorrow. Now, tell me about your love life. How's this RJ you are so excited about? His name is TK, and we're no longer together. What happened?
The relationship ran its natural course. Would anyone else like coffee?
Ooh. Someone's very cagey. Did you jump ship for a better one? She usually has a few on the go.
I'm not with anyone, Mum. I'm by myself, and I'm happy being by myself.
Nonsense. Singledom is miserable.
I would beg to differ. I know many happy, contented people who are living on their own, myself included.
My daughter isn't one of those.
Yes, I am. I like having time to figure things out. I don't need some man to complicate everything. I'm going to get the bill.
Something's going on. My money's on a married man.
Oh, not a chance. She's far too messed up over TK to even look at another man.
You really got to her?
Broke her heart into 1,000 pieces. Oh, well. Onwards and upwards.
Hello, Sophie. The hell are you doing here?
I'm helping him get well again.
Jane's been explaining some things to me.
Like how you walked out on your marriage and I had to pick up the pieces. But now, Kieran's with someone who actually loves him. So if you don't mind,